Welcome to our YouTube channel Education Cinema. Today we will discuss about the centralization and decentralization difference. Now let's start. Centralization. Departments are assigned to central unit. In decentralization, departments are assigned to specific unit. In centralization, high flexibility of maintenance. In decentralization, low flexibility of maintenance. In centralization, skill availability are so high. In decentralization, skill availability are very low. In centralization, utilization of manpower are also high. In decentralization, utilization of manpower are also low. In centralization, time consuming. While decentralization is time saving. In centralization, effective job trainings are required. While in decentralization, effective job trainings are not required. Thank you. Welcome to our YouTube channel Education Cinema. Today we will discuss about the CMMS benefits. CMMS stands for Computerized Maintenance Management System. Now, CMMS benefits. Four CMMS benefits are: reduced breakdown, forecasting spare part, equipment longer life, and the last one is reduced inventory. So these are the four CMMS benefits. Thank you. Welcome to our YouTube channel Education Cinema. Today we will discuss about the CMMS capabilities. CMMS stands for Computerized Maintenance Management System. CMMS capabilities. There are four CMMS capabilities are: number one, schedule and unscheduled of maintenance activities. Number two, storing maintenance procedure by computer. Number three, storing warranty information by computer. Number four and the last, storing all technical document by computer. These are four CMMS capabilities. Thank you. Welcome to our YouTube channel Education Cinema. Today we will discuss about the importance and benefits of sound maintenance management system. Now let's start. Importance and benefits of sound maintenance management system. Four importance and benefits of sound maintenance management system are: number one, minimize breakdown. Number two, machinery are always in working condition. Number three, high equipment life to avoid unnecessary replacement. Number four, maximum reliability of the system. So these are the four importance and benefits of sound maintenance management system. Thank you.